really were upset with the call against Suter. Not only the coach, even when Suter came out of the box, he had some choice words to say to the referees here tonight.
Gloves are off, fists are flying. It's Ryan White and Tom Wilson.
And you know White was sent out to do something to try to change the momentum, and Wilson jackhammering White. He's got him tangled all up, and I don't think White can see because of his long walks.
Round and round they go. There's the roundhouse right. White wants to wrestle Wilson down, and he does.
Smart boom by White, because he was in trouble, Joe. He had his body twisted around. And Ryan White, we know of him. We know of him last year in Philadelphia. So there could be something that sparked that here tonight.
Locker, I know this will wind up being a point of conversation for Alan May during Capitals Intermission Live, presented by CIS Secure Computing. But if you're Tom Wilson, do you oblige Ryan White there? White knows he's got to do something to try and spark his team. If you're Wilson, do you have to dig in?
I'm saying yes. I'm saying go. Cooperate. Give it to him. It's 3-0 right now. And Boudreau sent him out probably to stir the pot. After a goal, he's been sending out that fourth line anyways. Here's the hit on Orpik. And all of a sudden, here comes Wilson immediately after that hit. You know, we've seen Wilson last year, Orpik and White go at it last year, Joe. So now Wilson steps in and says, you know what? I'll take care of him.
Orpik was injured by a White collision. And Tom Wilson gets some retribution here and there with rights and lefts.
And I wouldn't be surprised that Wilson could get an extra minor here, but we'll see how it's sorted out by the referees.
I wish Alan could teach me how to do those jersey jabs.
Yeah.
While you're holding the jersey with your left, you still jab.
Oh, yeah. And Wilson does have 2 minutes extra up on the clock here. And the faceoff will stay in the zone of the Caps. We'll see if there's a power play coming up.